flavor of the rhythm I wrote. And while I get a chance here, let me clear my throat. Oh! Have mercy, baby. Ha! I hope you don't mind. Let me clear my throat. I need these monitors right here. Music in the monitors. And it's gonna look something like this here.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. You may be seated.
Will be held Friday, August 25th in honor of our first home game. Students, start preparing now. Start buying or borrowing your class colored clothing and any props you want to use. Face paint is only allowed on half of your face. Also, you must sit in your class section. There will be no wearing colors outside of your grade. Freshmen, you cannot wear teal. Sophomores, you cannot wear orange. Support your class and support your school by showing up at the pep rally, ready to rumble as we take on Jefferson High School in our first home game of the season.
Good morning, Raiders. My name is Ashley, and I have an announcement for all girls interested in doing the Calendar Girl competition. The mandatory parent meeting will be today at 6:30 p.m. in the auditorium. You can't participate unless you have a parent attend that meeting. Again, you and your parent or guardian must attend the meeting today at 6:30 p.m. if you want to participate in the competition.
The National Honor Society is now accepting applications. All seniors with a 3.5 GPA or higher are eligible to apply. Applications are available in the guidance office with Ms. Warnock. The applications are due September 1st, so make sure you get your applications in. Also, for any existing NHS members, your club dues are to be turned in on September 1st. Dues are $35 and you must turn it in to Ms. Warnock in the guidance office. If you do not pay your dues, you do not get a club card, so make sure you get your dues turned in. Lastly, NHS officer applications are available in guidance with Ms. Warnock. They are also due on September 1st, so hurry and get your applications in. That's all for now, Raiders. Have a fantastic day.
Yeah. And we back, and we back. Hey.
Attention Raiders, PCHS shirts are for sale in front of the main office during both lunches. Short sleeve t-shirts are $15, long sleeve are $20, and hoodies will be sold for $25. Make sure you get your t-shirts, Raiders. It's Savannah with some congratulations to the boys and girls cross country teams who competed at the East Hillsboro Invite on Tuesday night. The boys varsity squad was led by senior Wyatt Kroger with a top 10 finish in the 7th place, leading the Raiders to a 2nd place overall finish. The girls varsity team was led by Cassie Highsmith with a 3rd place overall finish. The next cross country meet will be at Lecanto on Saturday, September 2nd. At this meet, they will be competing against 24 other teams in the Tampa Bay area. Buy your cross country shirt today and help support the cross country nation.
Good morning, Raiders. It's Adante with a reminder that today is International Cuban Sandwich Day. Cuban Sandwich Day is a day to celebrate the traditional pressed Cuban sandwich, which has spread from Ybor City neighborhoods to restaurant menus in all corners of the world. So, to celebrate the holiday, go out and grab yourself a tasty Cuban. Until next time, have a great Cuban Sandwich Day.
Up in this bed next to you, swear the room, yeah, got no ceiling. If we lay, let the day just pass us by. I might get to too much talking. I might have to tell you something. Damn. I like me better when I'm with you.